there's a reason why in music, when we hear somebody play a melody and it sounds like they're singing, it's because they're employing note length, articulation. A lot of that is just hammers and pulls. It's not... That doesn't sound like music to me so much as just typewriter kind of technique.